Michael had to attend a very urgent meeting. That's why I am here. And I'm glad to see this beautiful work being done by ASI. Kalangut Kandoli is a tourist place. And these are places of historical importance. These forts have history with them. And it's very important to maintain these places. And maintain Kortale, and especially I thank the ASI for coming up and maintaining, doing this renovation work here. And also helping our local to coexist here in your beautification work. As already told by our fairman, more work is required. I'm sure you'll put your good work and good word to your successor here and tell him before you leave about the works to be done. And on behalf of the people here in Kandoli and the village of Kandoli, I really express my deep gratitude to you for helping to maintain this place. Coexistence is very important. No? We cannot displace our locals. They have many thoughts when they... Especially ASI comes to renovate. When a panchayat comes to renovate, they know their interest will be preserved. So I thank you once again. There are many places besides this, many places in Goa, and the government of Goa and government of India, Goa being a touristic place, forts jaha of historical importance, ami maintain korung jai.
It was, as Amarnath ji said, we had a lot of tutu meme between us when we started this work, and it was for the good. Amarnath ji thought about the protection, which I realized later that he was not against the villagers, but he was talking about how to protect the fort so that more tourists can come to Kandolim Shinkeri to see this beautiful place. Thank you, sir. Sorry if we hurt you in any way, on behalf of the villagers. And it was a very good job. I've come after that day, I've come today, and it's very nicely done. Thanks for helping all our Shinkeri people who have started their small shops here. Thanks a lot.
This place, we have come in the morning, but if you come in the evening, you will not find any place to stand even, because there are 2,000-3,000 people at a time coming to this place, and especially on Friday, Saturday, Sunday, it is very difficult. So much people are coming. At least 3,000 people are visiting this area on an average, on a daily basis.
Hey, come. इसके लिए मैं माइकल लोबो साहब को मैं फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई कैन गिव द थैंक्स बट उसका इतना एनकरेजमेंट में हम लोग एक काम सक्सेसफुली हम लोग कम्प्लीट किया वो पहले बताना चाह रहा हूँ. पहले इधर काम शुरुआत करने के पहले बहुत बड़ा लड़ाई हुआ था बट ये लड़ाई में है ना रिजल्ट बहुत अच्छा रिजल्ट आया है. वो लगने में हमको खुश लग रहा है. ये ऐसे ही हमेशा फॉर वर्किंग फॉर पब्लिक के लिए काम करने के लिए हम लोग है. उसके लिए हम पब्लिक के लिए काम करने के लिए है उसके लिए हम लोग करते बट बहुत लोग सोचते नहीं है. पब्लिक डर जाते हैं हमको हटा देगा ये कर देगा वो कर देगा बट सब लोग का कॉन्फिडेंस में लेके ये काम किया है. ये काम होने तक एक्चुअली चीफ मिनिस्टर तक गया मीटिंग. वहां तक जाके मैंने हम लोग मीटिंग करके ये इधर दुकान वाले सब लोग को हम उनको देंगे जगह देंगे वो एक्चुअली उनका एक्टिविटी कंटिन्यू करना बेसिकली ये टूरिस्ट इम्प्रूवमेंट के लिए हम लोग किया है बोल के करने के वजह से इतना अच्छा हुआ है. फर्दर इम्प्रूवमेंट करने के लिए भी ऐसे ही कोशिश कर रहा है. आगे वाला फोर्टिफिकेशन वॉल भी वी आर गोइंग टू इम्प्रूव मोस्ट प्रोबेबली दैट विल बी स्टार्टेड एज वेल एज पीछे साइड भी रहने वाला फोर्टिफिकेशन वॉल भी है ना IOF फंड से हम लोग करने को रेडी है. अभी करने जाएंगे वो भी ऐसे धीरे धीरे सिकरी का पूरा फोर्टिफिकेशन वॉल विल बी कंजर्व एंड प्रिजर्व. That is the motto behind the ASI. ASI's prime objective is to conserve, preserve our heritage. Ye heritage aap log ka hai, local log ka hai. This is my last working day. I am leaving Goa today. I got transferred to Chennai. Anyhow, I requested Michael Lobasov, at least aapka haath mein ye open kar dena. But aaj unfortunately nahi ho paya, urgent meeting ke wajah se. Anyhow, unka madam Heather hai, unka haath mein opening kiya, humko khush lag raha hai.